Geliyor.
Follow man.
Duruyor.
Yani orada bir adam dedi.
Seem to give it a crap. Look at these here. These are like you can see the size of some of these blocks. They are immense, huge, and they've carried them. Well, I don't know where they've quarried them from, but they've got to carry them up. That must have took some effort. Rescue all pillars. This kind of region was ravaged by earthquakes. It's like the Agora in Izmir. I mean, from the road, all this looks very impressive. And it still does. Turkish colleagues wondering, where is he? The spectacular Greek Colosseum, which in its day must have been pretty impressive to sit up there and watch some kind of play or something. Literally in the gods. Got these fascinating holes everywhere. What the hell? This is where they used to land at the spaceship. Take all the superior human beings back to their own planet. Because I'm completely baffled as to how they make something like this. And yet we can't do it. What the fuck is that all about? Oh, that's it, that's what it would look like. I can't believe I'm actually walking. no restrictions whatsoever. It's completely just dumbstruck by it all. In the UK, you just wouldn't be able to go within 50 feet of something as historic as this. And yet, here we are. Simple than it is, breathtaking. Look at them. You can imagine how big the pillars were. Well, there's one. Show you this. That there. You can probably make out that is the top, or one of the corner pieces, probably the left-hand corner of whatever this used to be, like a Roman temple. And you can see where it's kind of toppled off. Obviously the top of it, where the pillar was, and then at the bottom, left-hand corner, and rising to the roof. So if you go like this, you can pretty much see it. And it's just literally, you know, there's obviously been an earthquake or some kind. It's just toppled and it's landed. It's gone bush, bush, bush. You can actually probably see how much damage it's done. And it's landed there. The pillar. It's just incredible. And it's just, that's it. It's, you know, however long it was, maybe 1,000, 2,000 years ago. And that's it. Sat here ever since. We were talking about earlier, that would have been the centrepiece of the roof. Let's do some